Yeah, through the overnight cold, a mid-morning drizzle, the folks standing in this line are determined. If they have to wait all day long, they're going to get inside to make sure that they get to lose big.
It's a long wait for the possibility of weight loss. But it's just the first test on the tough show, Biggest Loser.
We've been married for 10 years, so looking forward to getting back to that, being healthy for my kids.
If Julian, you know, yells at me and Bob Delvette, that's fine.
All for a big break that could turn into a breakthrough.
I left home at 9 o'clock last night to get here.
I want to be fit and look and feel good and look good about myself.
That's like a flag.
Stand-up comedian Angela Montgomery can make light of it.
I've been looking at J-Lo. Me and J-Lo have the same birthday, and we're the same age, and I'm like, I want that body. I want to be able to wear a bikini top.
But she knows it's no laughing matter.
These are like the thinner years.
Much like Kiara Watkins, whose pictures show a woman trying to regain the control she lost 2 years ago.
Within 3 days, I had a house fire. My dream job closed, which was an upscale men's salon. My car broke down, and then my dad got sentenced to 12 years. So I literally ate all the stress away.
It's been so long since my legs have looked like that.
She's rebuilt most of her life and says Biggest Loser could be the last step.
Not only to lose all the weight, but an opportunity to really show myself what I'm made of for the first time in my life.
For nutrition advocate Stacy Gilipkowski, it's a teaching tool.
By helping myself, I can help other people as well.
And even if they don't make that show, well, at least they got on ours.
Ladies and gentlemen, we hit our 50-minute mark!
And there, folks, go. The line is moving. They're heading in for their audition. You know, they do want to make it on television, but more importantly, they want to make a change in their lives. So we wish everyone auditioning today the best. At the Finneytown Planet Fitness, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.